Hi, welcome to Simply Country Cuisine and Merry Christmas 2023. Well, what I'm going to do today is we're getting ready for our Christmas party here, and I'm going to make what's called everything but bagel piggies. I actually took them to our church ladies gala, and I'd like them to have been a little bit more warm, but they were really, really good. As they were cooking, I would take five off the tray and eat one. So I'm telling you, they were good. So what you need for these are puff pastry, and you'll get two sheets per box. Let it thaw. And I've let this sit out for several hours. They're very nicely wrapped, nice and tight. And I'm gonna add a little bit of flour to my cutting board here. Take out a sheet of puff pastry. You see the inside is already floured to keep it from sticking. Now what I want to do, I don't want to just cut these out at this point. They will be too thick because this is going to puff up in the oven. So I'm going to take my rolling pin, add a little flour to it, and I'm going to roll it out, making it quite a bit longer. Okay, now I've rolled it out, and I'm gonna take my knife and my glasses so I can get it pretty uniform. I start in the center and just cut. And then I'm going to do this, eat these two sections into thirds. All right, now that we have these in the thirds, I wanna cut these. When I made these the other day, I used Hillshire, but I'm making these for my mother's party actually tonight. And these are Eckrich because they don't have any MSG in it. I just got a small pack. I drained them. I took a paper towel and I blotted them because they're wet. And if they're wet, they're not gonna stick to the dough very well. Grab one of my little pre-lined baking sheets. I used parchment paper, and I'm going to take one of my little smokies, roll it. This is actually kind of too thick. I think we're going to cut these a little bit more because this is just a little bit too thick. Now I'm going to take my sausage and I'm going to roll it. Now, when you are rolling the little smoky, you can see the little ends. Make sure when you place this on the cookie sheet that you place the seam side down on the pan, because they are gonna bloom. So I'll just get this rolled and then I'll show you our next step. Okay, I've wrapped all that little package of little smokies, and now what I'm gonna do is crack an egg in my bowl, and I'm going to beat it up real well and then brush egg onto the little hot dog, the little sausages. Everybody that I know, you might know someone that doesn't, but everybody that I know likes everything bagel seasoning. So I have an HEB brand called Bagel Not Included, and I'm going to generously sprinkle the tops of my little piggies. I'm going to put them in a 400 degree oven for 20 minutes. So come back in 20. Hi, welcome back. I had turned my oven on convection, and so I stopped at about 3 minutes before it was actually registering to be done because they are finished. I'm going to bring one over here. And this is what they look like. They're real cute little piggies. So what I'm gonna do, I have pretty hot hands, I set up my little Christmas plate. I'm gonna set them around, and they taste delicious served with a Dijon mustard. Now they can sit out for a couple hours at room temperature and they taste fine. I think what happened the other day at church, we had so many ladies there that pastor had to turn the air on and the air was blowing down on them and it made them cold. I mean, no fault of his by any means. It was hot. There was a lot of women. All right, and there you go. And so I'm going to try to eat one. It's pretty hot. I'll take it, dip it in my mustard. Thank you so much for joining us on Simply Country Cuisine in this Christmas season. And always remember to subscribe, like, and share our videos on YouTube to be alerted on Wednesdays when they air and on Thursdays. Most of the time I present a little contest on our Facebook page and you can win prizes and we'd love to have you win. And always remember, if you don't have a place to worship, please join us at any one of the Glad Tidings churches. There's 5 buildings, 1 church, 5 locations in Central Texas. And remember what this Christmas is all about, our beautiful Savior, Jesus Christ. Bye-bye.